Well, it is a wet and rainy and cold and nasty day here in November, and I thought, what a perfect day to get out here and take a little video of my trailer. Not really, but yesterday I did do a little video of us loading up a John Deere 5083, a 5 series tractor, onto this trailer here, and I thought I'd just show you how that went. So, went smooth, no crazy surprises, but it's just a beautiful, nice trailer. I bought this new, a couple months ago, and had it custom made for me. It is going to keep me underneath the 26,000 pound requirement for avoiding a CDL, thank goodness. And has the monster amps on there, has full tie downs all along the side here with the D-rings that I added on a lot of those loops, and you can tie all along this rub rail here too. Just such a nice improvement from our 20-foot car hauler that we were using previously. Tons of space on here, have the extra lights up top, and it's my first gooseneck, but I sure love it.